It matters not what someone is born with, but what they grow to be. By J.K. Rowling. Hello everyone. On marking this day as the birth anniversary of the inspirational personality to young writers, Joanne Kathleen Rowling, better known by her pen name J.K. Rowling, we the Blossom English Literary Association of SKPC are here presenting the life story of the famous author J.K. Rowling. J.K. Rowling was born on 31st July 1965 in England to her father Peter and her mother Annie. She has one younger sister named Diane. Rowling is a British author, philanthropist, film producer, television producer and screenwriter. She is best known for writing the Harry Potter fantasy series. The success story of Rowling itself is not less than any fairy tale. There was a lot of pain behind her success. Rowling started writing at a young age. She wrote her first story about a rabbit that was named Rabbit. Rowling earned BA in French and Classic at the University of Exeter. She worked as a researcher and bilingual secretary in London. She then moved to Manchester with her boyfriend and worked at the Chamber of Commerce. In 1990, she was on a 4-hour delayed train trip from Manchester to London. This is when the idea came fully formed into her mind for a story of a young boy attending a school of wizardry. She immediately began to write after reaching her flat. In December 1990, Rowling's mother, Annie, died after 10 years of suffering from sclerosis. Rowling was writing Harry Potter at the time and had never told her mother about it. Her mother's death heavily affected Rowling's writing and she channelized her own feelings of loss in her first book. Later, an advertisement led Rowling to move to Portugal to teach English as a foreign language. She taught at night and began writing in the day. After 18 months in Portugal, she married George Arantes on 16th October 1992 and gave birth to daughter Jessica. After 4 months of birth of Jessica, the couple got separated due to some personal disturbances. In December 1993, Rowling and her daughter moved to Scotland to be near Rowling's sister with 3 chapters of Harry Potter in her suitcase. 7 years after graduating, Rowling saw herself as a failure. Her marriage had failed and she was jobless with a dependent child. She was diagnosed with clinical depression and contemplated suicide. In August 1955, she began a teacher training course after completing her first novel. She wrote the Harry Potter series sitting at caves taking care of Jessica. In 1955, Rowling finished her manuscript for Harry Potter and the Philosopher's Stone, which was typed on an old manual typewriter by her. The book was submitted to 12 publishing houses, all of which rejected. A year later, she was finally given the green light by Bloomsbury Publishing House in London. The series turned out to be a great success. On December 2001, Rowling remarried Neil Murray, a Scottish doctor. In 2000, Rowling established a charitable trust to combat poverty and social inequality and had funded to various organizations that aid children, one-parent families and multiple sclerosis research. In 2004, Forbes named Rowling as the first person to become a US dollar billionaire by writing books and the second richest female entertainer. Rowling had received various honoraries and awards for her works. Besides Harry Potter, she was best known for other writings such as The Casual Vacancy and many more. Lastly, J.K. Rowling is an inspirational writer because she encourages children, creates a strong role model for women and shares her imagination and generosity with growing teens and charities. Remember, it is impossible to live without failing at something unless you live so cautiously that you might as well not have lived at all, in which case you will fail by default. Thank you.